Thanks, guys. Cold fronts will be moving into the region within the next 5 days. According to Environment Canada, expect temperatures to drop as low as minus 20 with a high of minus 3 by the middle of next week. Driving conditions are looking favorable for commuters as precipitation should be light. We expect minimal snowfall in the region. So bundle up your kids and send them off to school because we don't anticipate any snow days in Waterloo region for the next 5 days. Back to you guys.